Okay? How many here have a movie which is released? Okay? How many here are wanting to make a film? Awesome. Short films. Has anyone made content for YouTube first? Like pure YouTube? Nice. I will pick on a few of you. Great. So I think I have up to 11:45.
Yes.
So I'll stick to that time. So great. Let me get my clicker. Yeah, so I'm going to start by talking about how a bunch of filmmakers are actually building their brand using YouTube. But I'm also going to take license and also try and talk to people who probably haven't got their stuff up on the silver screen, but have a creative bent of mind and how they can probably use our platform, YouTube. So yeah, so this is for the type 1 people. Right? Type 1 sounds like a disease, but this is for people who are lucky, their movie is going to get released. And what I thought was, if you've already done it, great, but if something is happening in the next few weeks, I thought I'll show you a few examples of how a bunch of big filmmakers are kind of doing it right, using YouTube as a platform. So what better example to show you than then a movie that just released. I saw this first day, first show. I got to my in-laws during Diwali week in Ahmednagar, and they said, let's celebrate Diwali, first day, first show. So that's what kind of culture has come to, so it was good fun. But work on the movie on YouTube probably started for these guys, which is Raj Shri and Fox Star and all these stars, probably started about literally 26 weeks before the movie got released, right? So these guys are actually creating content, and you'll see